Out of a developing story in the Bronx, two officers are hurt after a police cruiser struck a pole. It happened around 10 this morning at Westchester and Roberts Avenue in the Pelham Bay section. We're told the officers were responding to a robbery when the driver lost control. Both officers were taken to a hospital and are expected to be okay.